Today, I'm going to be playing 24 hours of Fortnite tournaments. Not just any tournament, though, the Solo Victory Cup. Now, they recently made it so you can play every single region. So today, we're going to be starting off in EU. Start for our first tournament of the 24 hours. And I'm not going to lie, we went absolutely crazy, qualifying on multiple regions, potentially even earning. But you're going to have to stay to the end of the video just to see if I did or not, because I can't spoil too much for you guys. But just know, we were playing crazy. Now, before we jump into game one of the EU Victory Cup, please, if you guys are new, subscribe. I'm so close to hitting 20,000 subscribers. It would also help me out a ton if you could use my code in the item shop. It's just SR3. It's super simple, super easy. It would help me out a ton. Now, game one of the EU Cup, we got a quick kill off spawn, and it's a pretty dead game because we are in low elo, which means that there is maybe one good player in the entire lobby. Other than that, it is a dead game, and we can get free placement out of it. Since we are on a high ping, we cannot go W key and go absolutely crazy like we would on our own server.
Oh, 100%.
So after a pretty unfortunate death in game one to a guy absolutely dominating the lobby with 16 kills, we are at 25 points going into our second game. Now we do end up getting a quick kill off spawn here, and we are going to try going for forecast this game. So these end games are a lot easier on us.
No ammo. Damn, dude, he's
so funny. We end up going down while we're trying to get the forecast tower. It might not be the best play for us to get while we are on higher ping, but we came out of that game and we only have 28 points going into game three. But luckily, we finally end up making an end game, and let's see if we can make the most of it and jump our points up so we can qualify.
I was. What a controller. My dad slung that thing at me. Holy shit, bro. Get me off the fucking mountain.
We end up clutching up a top three, which is absolutely huge. The fact we can even do that on 100 ping is crazy. Now, going into game four, we came in here with 77 points, looking to get over 100 so we can qualify. And as I land, this guy tries fighting me, and just see how hard it is to win on EU.
You happy about yourself now? You got your one little headshot? You feel good, bro? Oh, he's king.
We ended up getting the full box on him, but when I am on high ping, it feels like I am moving rocks when I move my analog stick, and it is so hard to aim. So going into game five, we only have 81 points to show from our last game, and we are taking a fight off spawn. After all these off-spawn fights, we have probably our craziest endgame yet on EU. The fact I did this on 100 ping is crazy.
What the fuck are you doing there? Deadass. show.
After getting that third place, we have officially clutched up the qual, but now we're shooting to try to get top 100. So this is my very last game of the EU Opens.
I'm gonna be in the PlayStation Cup.
Pretty bad attempt of getting top 100. We are just jumping on into finals and we are going straight into endgame. Now remember, you have to win a game to win $100. So that is exactly what we're shooting for this game. I took an absolute horrible rotate, which kind of just tossed that entire game down the drain. So now we're just going into game two and we're taking an off spawn fight.
There's ape one person, everything's fine. I just missed every shot. Oh my god, no way I didn't die.
I missed a ton of shots in that fight, meaning that I just don't have the HP because he did so much damage to me, and I get third-partied and cleaned up right after. So now game three, the last game of finals, was probably my best game of EU since I got on.
I just cannot get my pump to hit damage, huh? Boys, reach out. We're gonna have to get a refresh. W bull. Brazil exit lag? I have zero clue. bro. I just don't have mats.
If I just played this game a bit better and had a bit more mats, I would have probably won my last game of EU. So now we're hopping on over to Brazil, where I am almost 150 ping, and this is game one, and I get keyed by Medallion.
About to get far. Yeah, the guy that keyed me with it. Got fucking shit on for it. The fact this kid's not dead is actually pissing me off.
a nice fourth place in game one, which is actually huge for us, jumping us all the way up to 46 points. Now we're going into game two, and this guy decides to key us.
30 and 30, dude. Hell yeah. Fuck with it.
Now, let's just say I'm not the best fighter on a high ping, but that's okay, because even on high ping, I'm still better than Dalty Waltz on regular ping. But now we're going into game three, and we're fighting off spawn, and we end up taking a mid-game fight as well. Let's see how this goes on high ping.
3 hours, maybe. It's not that far.
Now, after dying and taking the mid-game fight, I don't know why I really wanted to take it, but I just wanted to fight so bad. We're going into game four with nothing but endgame in mind.
Wouldn't matter to me otherwise, though. Oh shit. Oh shit, you can't build here. Wait, you can't connect to builds either. Wait, this is the worst. It's never been worse than this. Holy shit. I never knew that on God. Team Moose, how are you, bro? Car's not dead. Holy shit, what's happening?
After playing a pretty good endgame and ending on 74 points that game, we go into game 5, our last game of Brazil, with the hopes of qualifying. We need around 100 points to qualify for Brazil finals.
Good, man. That's not good. I just want to know, can I fall down now? I'm so curious. Okay, I can. I've never had a zone pull over here. I'm a different. Like, to this mountain. call, right? Probably. The amount of advantage I have in this spot is crazy. I mean, I'm just the worst. Not used to the sight, but... this kid's gonna jump out of this car and get fucking slammed by me. Looking a little scary for you, I can't lie. What the fuck is that play, yo? You feeling okay? What do you want me dead so damn bad for?
Holy shit.
Damn it, bro.
After having a crazy last game of Brazil, 110 points, we qualified for Brazil Finals. But because Brazil Finals goes on at the same time that NA Central starts, and I really wanted to get a good placement and play on normal ping for this last tournament, I just jumped straight into Central Opens, and that's the first game we're starting with here.
Where's this guy like? I don't know. Don't you turn the phone? Good. Five, sure.
I don't know why that shit was out.
Like, why
this? After having a terrible first game, because I am tired at this point, Central is the latest tournament out of them all, and I have been playing all day. So in game two here, we're really going to be looking to start taking some fights and really get aggressive, because we have to remember we are on lower ping.
He's going for Wrath Medallion on... Who's Xbox party, Amaya? It's your.
Of course you're full health, man. Of course you have splashes, right? Like, why wouldn't you have fucking splashes?
Could be at the same time. He's the only person I could see playing with them. Bitch the shadow of a rapid, but we both just got a grief for it. Wait. On God, I thought it was in for a second because you just won. God, he is. Bro acts like he can't box though. Please let me side jump. Oh, this is rapid blowing me too. Rabbit's just jumping in everyone's box with zeros. It's kind of funny.
After getting a pretty good third place, but dying because we got marked by the scan medallion. Dude, I hate that medallion so much. We are conned off spawn this next game, and he ends up getting a gun, and I do not. But is there still hope?
Damn, that's just unlucky as fuck.
Hope for about 1 second and then it was gone. But next game we are lucky enough to not be conned off spawn, but we are going to look to take a couple fights.
He's like, bro, fuck this, bro, I can never get a good teammate. Shit, I would. I should have lost points tonight. I'll be lying. I'm in such a weird spot right now, I do not fuck with it, bro. Fuck. Ash, what's up? Miss you too. I was saying, no way I'm bro.
after a pretty okay end game, it really wasn't that great. We are going with 97 points into the next game, and now we need to clutch up because I want to get a crazy top 100 placement for you guys, and this guy ends up fighting me for a bunker.
So when I start fighting you, you run. That's wicked work out of you. This is devious work out of him. He has some valid points. What do you say about the Jews? Okay. That's crazy. Damn, he really got me. Kanye said some messed up stuff, but he made graduation, so. We lied to him. Fighting me so hard. I'm just dead as shit. Like, I don't know why this guy wants it so bad. I don't even have meds. Holy fuck.
We end up winning the first fight, and right when we come out of zone, this guy wants to fully fight me on edge, and I don't even understand why. So now we are going into our last game of the entire open tournament, and we are taking a fight off spawn to decide our fate on if we qualify.
I'm low-key, like, partially teaming with this dude. We're just looking and spraying at the same exact kids. It's kind of funny as fuck. My god, just keep giving me zone game. Keep it. Keep giving it to me. Someone's gonna try hitting the zip line on God. No, I don't. No, you can't.
Nah, fuck that. Oh, y'all got me fucked up.
I wanna be a millionaire so fucking bad. What's up, guys? My name is Alti, and you're watching Disney Channel. That shit used to be so hard. That shit used to go so hard. My favorite episode used to always come on after that, Chip. My god, just keep giving me zone. I love it, I love it, I love it. I love it. Lie to you, G. I don't have my license. What the fuck? Get that shit. I'll see real life my slap my salon. Oh. Everyone's about to go flying. Get me in, get me in! Everyone's flying, I feel like I'm playing Steamy Stacks! Thank god I got one pullback, holy shit. fuck, I didn't know.
Now, we only got a 7th place, but it was just enough to qualify us for finals. Now, we are getting ready for game 1 of Central Finals. And we are looking for a win. That way, we can make $100. And game 1 is looking promising.
The fuck? Wait for a homeless out here.
We were getting so close to getting a win in game 1, and if I could have just got a couple more builds for a refresh, we would have been absolutely chilling. Now, game 2, I look shambles right now, but this was my best game I've ever played in finals, and the way it ended was crazy.
Back to the window, please. Please. Brother. It's giving me the notification, just won't let me through. No way I dropped my shotgun. Are we fucking dead ass? close me for?
What the fuck are you doing? I was playing that game so well, and a couple mistakes ended it all, but it is okay. This is an end to our 24-hour tournaments, man. I was so tired by the end of it. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and maybe I'll make more like it, man. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one, man. Peace.